I specialize in therapeutic shock. I like the diversity and the constant challenge. I'd say the biggest drawback for me is the emotional attachment you have to have with the horses that may not, the results may not work for you. I have a network of other farriers around the country that I'll network with, and they'll help me make the decision as a group.